Here's a guide of how to calculate your results.